Well, Parkville's Mayor Nan Johnston is pleading guilty to driving under the influence. She was pulled over back in September while driving along Highway 9. Well, court records show that Johnston will go through a substance abuse program and complete 40 hours of community service for the DUI. She'll also be on probation for 2 years. She has been Parkville's mayor since 2014.